Rated M for mature.
What's up there? It's Super Dano here, and I'm back at the Lions Craft server. I have not been here for such a long time. So I'm gonna go see over at the marketplace and see what they have, or in the on the spawn district. Hopefully they have something good. I have like my diamonds and stuff already in the chest, so I could get my nether portal and won't have to walk all the way over there. So I'll catch you guys in a bit. I am mostly doing this so I could be able to see my coordinates, which is that, because I cannot find myself way back without remembering or looking back, but I should be able to come back here. I also want to see how I could get a nether star or a beacon, pretty much, so I could make it easier for me. If I remember, it's that way. Yes, it is that way. The creepers are coming over here, so I'll see you guys in a bit once I get over there without dying. All right, guys, so I've been at this for a while. I got super lost, but I'm very close to the spawn now. I remember this house, so thank you to whoever owns that house. Now I remember where I was going. I'm almost there. All right, guys, so I got lost, obviously. I was gonna get lost at some point, but holy, this place is big. It looks like a church from outside. So this guy has been, what, Patty Pump? Wow, this guy has been very busy, like very, very busy. Dr. Trolls, you never know what people do in here. Okay, that's creepy. Whoever owns this place, this is pretty cool. Look what that does. Who's that? It did something. I want to see what it is, but I'm afraid it might kill me. And I just remembered, I've been over here traveling a lot, and I forgot that there were portals here. Ooh, what's this? Is that a vape pen in your pocket, or you have... Okay. Edgar, are you an angel? I'm allergic to feathers. Did it hurt when you fell from the moon? Oh, these guys are the admins. Okay. Maybe if I could rearrange the alphabet, I'll put you and I together. Huh. So this is pretty cool. So I guess this is the admin's place. So if they're here, then I must be, I'm very close. These guys have been doing lots of stuff. Let me see what my thing is. I'm still far away. So let me see if I find the exit so I could just show the outside. What is that? Haste. Oh, it's cause I'm near that thing. Okay, that's pretty cool. So I haven't been actually traveling or anything. This place is big, so I'm guessing all four people share it. So that's pretty cool. I'm saying four because I saw four of the things. Wow, you guys have been busy. But unlike us, they could fly. So yeah, I won't be surprised if they fly. I'm not saying it's a bad thing, but wow, if they're not flying, then whew, they're taking their time to do this. Alright, so I'm gonna go through the portal and I'll see you guys in the village. Sorry I couldn't show you how it looked like, it's just way too big. Alright, so I never realized this. I guess they did this, and for me it's like really, I just wanna say I'm sorry, I broke that by accident. I couldn't get out of the carts. There's a jag right here. I couldn't get out of the carts. I was pressing everything. I was trying to break the car, and then I turned around and I broke that with the stone pickaxe. I wish I could fix that, honestly. But I can't, I guess. Oh, it looks like they're building more rails down. I wonder where that's gonna lead. But I am finally here in the Nether Portal Hub, where, well, you guys guessed it, I could finally go into spawn, which is pretty much that. This is pretty cool how other people have done it. Straight from Austin, route to public desert under construction. Contactors. Okay, that's pretty cool. So we're finally here. I'm gonna see if someone has a very good trade for me so I could get some nether, a nether portal. So hopefully those, I have no clue where I spawned it at. Oh yeah, so let me see. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So I need like about 14. Okay, that's fine. Oh my god, look at this. This is so festive, it looks nice. Wow, these guys did so much. I've been off offline for a while. I think they even went offline for a bit to make sure they were able to add everything. What are these? I sort of want to break one and see what it is. Oh, let's see what they have. To Leo from random. Oh, nice. Oh. Whoa, what was that? I heard something. Oh, it's the llama. It sounded like someone died. Oh, I wonder, do these things work? Let me see. I want to push one in. Ah, oh, it doesn't. Oh, I wanted to get these guys rolling. So this is pretty cool for Cub Crafter. I wanted to give everyone a present or at least something. Bobby, oh, and they're those little boxes. See, oh, that's awesome. Whoever this guy is, I'm sorry you got your head chopped off. But that's pretty cool. Shulker shell. Oh yeah, that's right. Gotta go into the end and do all those stuff. But that's pretty cool. I guess they only gave presents to each other, to the people who are always online, unlike me. Whoa, why am I... Oh, is there a thing under... Oh, that's pretty cool. Oh, this looks nice. So what is this, dance floor? Free Christmas magic tricks. Be amazed. Press the button to see wonderful magic. Oh, what? Oh, that is awesome. So this guy... Oh, they put invisible blocks. Or I forget what... The air blocks. There you go. That's pretty cool how you click the button and he changes the color of the sheep. I like how the bear could go in there, though. Oh, no, wait, he's not in here. Okay, I guess he wants to go in there. That's pretty cool. I like that. Oh, I'm lagging. I guess the speed. Oh, what is this? I want to go in here. Or do I go in here without... I don't want to break it. Oh. So, creepers with Santa. So I guess that's why they made it like this, where you wouldn't go in. I heard something pop. There's a llama, there's a Christmas tree. That's pretty cool how they did that. I like this. I like what they did over here with everything. What is... Oh, that is cool. Who is this guy? Oh, yeah, I'm gonna say hi to him. Hi. That's pretty cool. They did a whole thing right here. Oh, so that's pretty cool. I like everything right here. I'm glad to see him. Oh. Oh, there you go. That's pretty cool. That's how I noticed them over here, because he was pressing the buttons. Oh, shovel. Oh no! No, I died. No. No, my long walk. Dang it. Alright, I'll see you guys when I'm back over there. So I got teleported back. I don't know by who, but whoever teleported me back, thank you. God, these zombies love me for some reason. Look, here comes another one. Here, let's see who he attacks, me or that guy. Look, I think they can't see him, that's why. Yeah, I don't think they could see him. They love me too much. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I think he's an admin if I remember correctly. That's still pretty cool. I like the... Wow, does he? Oh, okay. Oh man, there he is. This is everything he used to make it. Okay, I'm gonna walk away now. I'm sorry, but these zombies do not want to leave me alone. I'll type in chat. Okay, so let's go check out everything else before these guys end up murdering my face. Oh, I didn't realize a big Santa up there. That's pretty cool. And you have Rudolph right there. So that's awesome. The farm is still intact and stuff. I wonder if they're gonna keep that. I think they should. But I don't know. It's their choice. What is this? Public. That's fine. They have too many eggs anyways. Dude, can you... Oh. I should have probably gotten more eggs. I swear, this thing is gonna break on me. Yay, Will Nil has come to the rescue. Okay, thank you once again. Oh, he... Wait, yeah, whatever, I don't care. Oh, I have the chest. I guess he's trying to get that to like repeat a cycle. Oh, I wish I could help him, but I'm not good at that. I'm not good with redstone. So let's head over here. I want to see this this snowman. I want to see what's up under there. Oh, what's this? I don't think this was here before. Community stable, free to use. Oh, there are name tags in here. Oh, that's pretty cool. Well. You know what? I don't want to take their horses. Then I'll feel bad. Whenever you could take a horse to the Nether, that'll be pretty cool. Oh, that's awesome. They put a tree sapling right there as a mistletoe. So here's all my stuff still. Server rules. Plugin in. Oh, plugin info. What? I'm gonna take one of these and read it later. Gotta see what that is. Server info, update, staff list. Okay, I'm gonna read these offline. Yeah, chest. Those are the server rules. Server info. I think I'm not too sure though. I'm not gonna take any chances though. So I'm gonna read all those and see what's new. But you know what? Happy holidays. Oh, nice. Stand here for pumpkin. Oh, have I done these before? Oh, wait, what? Oh, nice. Pumpkin pie. I guess no more ender pearls. For bed, ender chest. Stand here for a wooden tool set. Nah, it's fine. I will take the pumpkin pie, though. Oh, this is snowman. That's awesome. So I guess people start building their stuff over. Oh, an ice ring. Oh, nice. See, I wanted to do something for Christmas on here, but like I was barely on. I was never able to do nothing. And even though like I can't do anything here, I was gonna do something in the shopping district, you know? Like for Christmassy. But I didn't. So Igloo Starter Hotel. What? Igloo Starter Hotel? Oh! Free Ender Pearls. Remember to empty furnace when done. Oh, that's pretty cool. So I guess this is for people who start out and don't want to leave spawn. Or want to leave spawn yet. Claim this bed and these chests. Notice our spawn housing district is now open. Okay, so yeah, so that's pretty cool. So I guess they made a little hotel for people just because I guess they were fixing the thing over there. Let me see what else. So I went there. Let's go to Snowman. I went here already, didn't I? Yes, I did. I like how they did their little snowman here. I don't know what that is. Ah, but I don't want to break it. Oh my god, they have so much more stuff. I just realized how the nether spawn looks like. So that's pretty cool. What is this? Welcome to Santa's workshop. Oh, nice. Gifts are open only yours. Enjoy. And Merry Christmas. Okay, so I guess open our own Christmas. Oh, that are these heads? What are these? No, these are... Oh, they must have used mods. That's pretty cool. I like this little elf. But yeah, I'm guessing the admins use mods and somehow we could see them. But obviously, we can't use the mods. Oh, that's pretty cool. I like how they did their own little rooms and everything. And there's Santa right here. Oh, they should have added Santa's wife right here. Yeah, maybe next year. Grab your gift, only your gift. Enjoy and Merry Christmas. Oh, let's put that back in there. Music disc. That's pretty cool. Merry Xmas. Please only take your gift. Enjoy. Oh, okay, that's awesome. So we gotta look, so let me look through this and see if I find my gift. Guys, so here's my gift. That's pretty cool. 16 diamond. Wow, so I think I could now get my nether. That's pretty cool. And it's those little shuckle shells, if I'm saying it right. That's pretty cool. You know what, let me see if that one guy is still here, because his name is Kessler. He's another YouTuber. He got big pretty fast. So congrats on him. I'm still doing this a year later and I haven't even reached 80. Diamond. I think this is him. Yeah, so if you're watching this, Kessler, come get your presents. And whoever's name I'm going over, yeah, come pick up your present, guys. Yeah, wow, these are lots of names. You know what, now that I said that, I feel like I have to go through everyone's names or I'm gonna feel bad. Wow, and today is Christmas, and it's sort of sad, but I got one Christmas present, which is a shirt. It's a very nice shirt, but for me, it's like, you know what, I'll take the shirt. But I have rather taken some pants, because it's cold out, and where I live, it's hot all the time, except in winter it's freezing cold, so I have lots of shorts. But a shirt's fine. Sexual hysteria. Wow, that's pretty cool. Wow, this is how many people are on this server. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 chests, and there's 6 times 9 will be 54. And then 54 times 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 equals the number of people here. I'm not gonna count that. Oh, you know what? You guys didn't hear. Oh no. Where's the disc? Oh, there it is. Okay. I'm gonna open this here. Okay, not there, but whatever. Whatever works, I guess. Well, this music is playing. All right, let's see what they gave me. Oh my god, that is... What? That is crazy. How did they manage to get my head? Okay, guys, that's weird. I don't know how you guys got my head, but that's a little weird. But thank you for getting me my head. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna wear one. And see, I think my head looks fatter. Oh, these are the little wings. Shulker shells. That's awesome. So now I can have more. Oh, the dragon head. That is awesome. It's pretty cool. These guys know how to gift nether stars as well. So now, oh, I guess the block of iron is for me to do my little beacon. That's awesome. I'm for sure I am gonna do that. Yes, I am. I just gotta find a place to put the beacon. And I'm gonna look for someone and trade the diamonds. I think there was a guy who did like one stack for a lot. I like it sideways. It's sideways. Alright, that's... Oh, I gotta remove this. Alright. So my head looks bigger. That's funny. Hit that. My head just gets bigger. That's pretty funny. Oh my god, look at this. That's a very, very big... I am gonna be very upset if I lose that head. So, you know what? Oh man, how do I... Can I just... Oh, I have a bad feeling about this. I mean, okay. Whew. All right, so there you go. That's that. I'm gonna put this in an ender chest because knowing me, I'm gonna die on my way out. So I'm gonna say this now. Thank you for the admins or to the admins for the great gifts. Even though I haven't been on for that long, I was struggling to get diamonds. And now that I have diamonds, I could trade and get my nether portal. I'll probably keep the rest of the diamonds somewhere. I like how you can still hear it though. Barely. You could barely hear that. Ah, too bad it doesn't cover everything. AC stands now available for claim. Oh yeah, that's right. There's something there. Looting, 3, 5 diamonds. I'm breaking, 3, 4. Nah, I'd rather take my chances with the diamonds. Okay, so that's... This is mine right now. I mean with the enchantment. Omni book for... So, let me... Nah, I don't need slime ball. Let me... 64 iron blocks, 3 diamonds. Wow, that is... A lot. This guy, he's rich now. But, you know what? Let me look. Okay, never mind. Let me look for the nether portal thingy. Oh, my, wait, what? There's a camera there. That's awesome. Enchanted books. Wow, this is a nice face. I almost thought it was an anime character. Oh, I get it. I thought it was a camera. It's a security camera. That's pretty cool. Who did this? I don't know the name of this. Oh, there it is. The Raven Feather Shop. Wow, that's very creative, having the cameras there and stuff. That's pretty cool. Oh, wow, that's... What am I... Quartz blocks. Huh. So, that's pretty... Oh! Request. Please leave a note and sign the book. Dang, I don't even know how to make those. Wait, pay here. Oh, okay. Okay, okay. I get it. Pufferfish. Saddles. Oh, a saddle for a golden ingot. Oh, I'm gonna... You know what? No. Let's do 3. Because knowing my bad luck, my horse is gonna die. So I'm gonna leave 3. I'm gonna take 3. Oh, man, you can't. Ah. I was hoping you could have stacked these. Oh, well. So... Oh, wait, what? Okay, so I put 3 for 3. Okay, that's fine. 2 diamond per stack. Okay, I don't blame you. Those are hard to get. But apparently not for him. All books now 1 diamond. Oh, really? Step up your game, man. I'm kidding. Oh, there you go. Power smite. Never mind. I take that back. Oh, yeah, because the other guy has better stuff. Or, like, better enchantments. So that's pretty cool. Yeah, I have no clue what most of these do. But all books are 1 diamond. That's awesome. Wait, Bane of. Oh, I want that looting. Ah, oh, all right, I'll take that looting because it did say one diamond. Oh, wait, where's my thingy? There it is. Right, one diamond, right? You know what? Let me leave. You know what? Let me just leave the whole stack there just in case. Right, that is. Let me just put that in there. All books, one diamond. Where is it? Oh, they take it away. Looting, Bane of Arthropods. I'm doing this on camera, so they won't be like, oh no, I got ripped off. All books now, one diamond. Frostwalker. Dude, that is awesome. But do I really want Frostwalker? Nah, I don't want Frostwalker. I'm pretty sure if I was in a chat with them, they're like, yes, you do want a Frostwalker. I'm like, okay. Free stuff, pulls. Oh, I'm breaking. Yeah, I like how it says unbreaking. You know what? I'll take one. And I'll just make my own and then combine it together. I'll take it right out for armor to deposit. Is there no bowls? I don't know what that is. What's back here? Backstock. Oh wow, I like how he covered. Oh, entrance. Oh wow, so once he starts running out, I'm lagging for some reason. How much is for that? How much for this? No, I'm kidding. We'll probably want like my 16 or something. Oh, that's how he got under there. I think Aqua Infinity lets it go underwater. I don't know what mending does. That's pretty cool. This guy's been busy. So I had 16 diamond, now I have 15 from the stack I got. Packed ice. Nah. If someone has Silk Touch, I will take that from them. Pay whatever you think is fair for the stacks of your choice. We accept diamonds, gold, emeralds. Contact me about specific needs or trades. I guess he's done with the thingy. Should not probably done that. Where is it? Up, oh, gotcha. And it falls. Why you fall? I switched you. Okay, yeah, I'm lagging a little. Boom, good as new. Wow, have people? That's messed up if they've been giving them. Oh, okay, I get it. I get it. So someone gave him one diamond for an obsidian. Do I think that's fair? I think that's. Yeah, that's fair. I think that's fair. So. Spoils of exp. Yeah, I don't know who that is. you know what? No, I don't think that's fair. Let me see what else I have. I have some iron. So I'd take one stack, leave one diamond, and seven iron. I think that's fair, at least, you know. How would he know that? Whatever. If he watches this video, there you go, man. You got one diamond, seven stacks of iron. Packed ice, enhanced books. Oh, that's right. You know what? Let me look through these and see if I can find the looting. Alright, so I was looking at stuff, but I don't know how much he wants for it. I really don't know what he wants for his stuff. It says let own a shop. You know what? I don't know what to do. Protection. This could be for. I was looking for an unbreaking, so let's do that. I'm gonna give him iron because I don't know what he wanted for it. I really don't. I saw something else. Frostwalker? No. It was something else. Oh yeah, I wanted unbreaking protection, unbreaking 3 and protection. Ah, but the thing is, can I combine stuff with enchanted books? I'm guessing you can. So that, let's. I'll give him. Yeah, there you go. I'll give him a toe stack and a diamond. Because I have no clue what he wants for that. So. I have no. Unless if it says something on the side. Which it doesn't. Private let only. Yeah, I see that's private, but I don't know where you want your stuff or like what you want for your stuff. That's very confusing because there's usually a sign. 1 D up per. Wait, what does D mean? Up. Go away. Is it night right now? I don't have a sword anymore. You know what? Let me ask him in the chat just in case. So I won't feel like I'm ripping this person. 1 D for. Yeah, let me ask him. Okay, never mind. I figured out 1 D is 1 diamond. So I took 3 books from this person. So that's 2 diamonds there. Where's the. Okay, I'm take back my iron. And there you go. 1 diamond. Alright. That makes sense. Yeah, that's fine right there. Oh my god, that's an angry rabbit. Better not get near that guy. Spruce logs? Nether rack, nether. Nah, I could get those myself. So I think. Wow, these guys. I think that's it, because I basically came for the obsidian. I wasn't gonna get the whole stack, but a diamond for a stack, so it's like, whatever. I remember I didn't have a diamond, so I wanted to give him like 32 pieces of iron. Wow, this guy ran out, and then there's the other guy over there with the stack still. Huh. So I think that was it. Yeah, that's it for the shopping district. It's sold out. I didn't even know what you were selling. Mending. I don't know what mending. Oh my god, look at all those diamonds. Looting, looting, looting. For 4 diamonds. Silk touch for 2 diamonds. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Why you do this to me? Ah, you know what? I'd rather work on my own. I'm sorry. I cannot do 2 diamonds for redstone. That's not redstone. That's smooth redstone. Oh, never mind. I was thinking of, no, wait, yeah. Redstone. Oh, red sandstone. Just, yeah, I was thinking of redstone. 1 quartz, 3 diamond. Magma blocks. What are magma? Oh, those are magma blocks. That's cool. I would take that for 1 diamond and a few iron. Books behind the counter, 1 diamond per stack. Yeah, it's fine. I am. Is the potatoes cooked? 3 stacks for. Are they cooked? Nope. You don't even have anything. Nah, I don't need beets. Those are free. Pay what you think is fair. Oh. I'm breaking. Unbreak. I don't know what mending is. I'm ask him. What is mending? Yeah, cause I don't know what mending is. I really don't. Bane of Arthropods. Power. Oh, feather falling. Looting 2, feather falling. Take XP and repair your stuff. Oh, like your armor or tools. So it takes less. looting power. I haven't seen a looting and a breaking together. But no. So let me see. No, I don't really want anything from here. Nope, I pressed escape and exited. Fortune 1. I got a book with Fortune 2. Where is it? Unbreaking, protection. Wait, what? Oh, I got the wrong book. Ah, oh, I gotta go back and switch it. I don't even remember who the guy was. Unbreaking. Oh, did I get 2 unbreakings from him by accident? Ah, man. I'm gonna go fix that right now. Okay. I'm gonna, let me go fix that. I'll be right back, guys. Oh, wait. Oh, no, when you kill zombie or mind quartz, can take XP for repair. Oh, cool. I didn't know that. Where's that mending thing then? You know what? I'll just go back over there to the guy, and because I already paid the guy. So let me go find the, who the guy was. I'll be right back, guys. So I haven't found the guy, but I found these books. Do I really want a stack of books? You know what? I'm gonna wait. Yeah, because I don't really think I need a stack of books. And she wants me to leave a book, and I don't know how to make a book. And wow, she's packed with books. Oh, wait. Oh, okay, I get it. I write in it. Okay. Where was it? I know I could get glowstone myself. You know what? I'll think about it. I'll double think about it. It's because I might want glowstone for my base. The core is just to cook stuff, which I, and the books I could probably. All right, whatever. I'll come back. I'll see. All right, guys. So I was just leaving my diamond here. I signed the book already. Here it is. Finally found the guy, pretty much. So, wow, it's been, I'm gonna edit a lot this time, and it's starting to get a little late. So, wow, I've lost lots of diamonds already. So, I'll see you guys in a bit. I'm gonna go back home, back to my base. Let me just leave everything in the ender chest, and I'll see you guys over there. Unless if I find something else more interesting. There were more shops. Welp. I'll see you guys in a bit. I'm gonna take a while. Alright, I'll see you guys in a bit. Alright, so I just want to show this. I found them in the wild. These are the coordinates where he is, but he's probably going to despawn by the time the video comes out. I found a... So, hopefully maybe someone wants to come get him. I don't know if he's still here. But yeah, talk to you guys in a bit. I'm heading over to my base. Alright, guys, and we are back. Wow, that took forever. There it is. There's my home. I like I came up to the mountain. Oh no, wait, this is the mountain I haven't been by. Where did I come up from? Oh yeah, I'm right above the mountain I was mining. Okay. Wow. So I gotta remember that that the spawn area is that way, not that way. Because I always keep going that way, and I guess I'm making a longer trip for myself. But now I'm here. Home sweet home. I found this one base that looked a lot like Castlers, but I don't think it was his. Oh wow. Oof, that took such a long time. The bed is too far away. It's like right, it's 2 blocks away. Are you? Wow. That was just wow. I like how they keep doing that. Alright, so let me get the stuff, the nether bricks, and just build the portal and see if I have flint and steel. Alright, so I like how I started with, I had 16 here and I wasted 6. So I wasted 1 diamond on this and 5 stacks on the enchantment books. So yeah, that was pretty cool. I cannot find my flint and steel. So it was a good thing I went over there. I still really appreciate the gifts. Looks like I'm gonna have to make my own. Okay, let's make our... Alright guys, so we're gonna make it somewhere up here. I was gonna make it somewhere down there, but up here is gonna be like my farm and I guess my bed and stuff, and down there's basically gonna be the, what's it called, so down there's gonna be the farm for the farm animals, and up here is gonna be like my farm for fruits and vegetables and stuff, unless if I decide to change it up. I don't know. Hopefully I don't mess this up. I could make a diamond pickaxe, but it's like I don't really want to. If I remember correctly, as long as it's big enough. 1, 2, 3. Oh, it has to be 4. Okay. 1, 2. I think that should be fine. I swear I messed this up one way or another. Let's... Oh, no. I honestly, I think I made it bigger than it what should have been. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Oh, I don't know. It looks bigger for some reason. I don't know. Let me know if I messed up or made it smaller, made it bigger. Let me go bring some chest up. Alright guys, so I brought my chest up. Even though I could have made more shulker shells, but that's fine, I guess. I'm gonna dump basically everything in here. I'm gonna go in with a sword, but I just don't want to lose everything else. I just want to see where I spawn in. And I guess I'll be ending the video there. Because I don't mind losing this armor because now that I have diamonds. But I wonder if I could combine my enchanted stuff with the diamonds. I guess that's just a wait and see. Whew. Alright, here we go. To face the unknown out there. Hopefully I spawn near a thing where I can just build the rail track very quickly, very easily. I just have a low connection somewhere. Ah, man, I'm a little scared. I don't have anything important on me. Okay. Ooh. Okay, where am I? Oh! So, I'm above someone? Or am I below someone? Oh, no. I think someone has a portal near me. Okay. You know what? Let me get out through the portal. Hopefully it's not us thinking something on the lines is. Huh. You know what? Let me check. Hopefully I go back to my house. Oh, yeah. Okay. So this might, where am I? Who's Kevin? So, you know what? Let me. So, let me message the guy here and let him know that our portals are connected in the Nether and it keeps teleporting me to. And it's gonna teleport me to this place. Okay, so let me message him. Be right back. Alright, guys, we are back and I fixed the portal and everything. It's right down here. I didn't know. Honestly, if it was right down here, that would have been awesome, but it's right here. I'm not gonna complain too much. It's right down here with Tainted Pixels and Kevin's base. Now, it was because of Kevin's base that messed me up that I had to do fix the portals. I don't know what his coordinates are, but hopefully next time he gets on, the portal gets created automatically. I even left signs. That's Taint's base down there. I'm probably gonna fix this little pathway myself because everyone else has a good looking pathway, and it also gives me something to do. I'm also gonna probably go trade in more diamonds to make a railroad system to me and Kevin's base because both of our bases are down here. And it's a long walk and climb also. So this is where his portal was. So I'm gonna try to fix it. See, I even see I'll be fixing this area soon. Also adding railroad to make. I even left him a message because I don't know when he's gonna get on or anything. So this is where the portal was, and I forgot to go get my portal out or my pieces, so I didn't take it. So I'm hoping that next time he teleports here, the portal rebuilds itself. If it doesn't, that's gonna be bad. I'm gonna build a portal right now, though, just in case, so it won't get messed up. Because I think he came from down there. Let me show you guys from where we could run. I'm also probably gonna look for like some ice to just lie down here fast. Because I think he came from down there. That's why I see that. So that's what I'm gonna fix it, or I'm gonna do it right now in a, like off camera and stuff. But my portal's all the way down here. I didn't know how to do this until one of the guys in the servers helped me out. But here's my portal, so I'm gonna fix this area as well to make it look nicer. But I'm just gonna make like a little nice pathway. Cause see, I built it right up here. You guys saw that already. So there you go. I have my portal made. So I'm probably gonna go down there and do that first before I fix anything from my house, because now that I have, thanks to the Christmas present from them, I have enough diamonds and stuff to, you know, start building on my base, fixing it better, and go mining better. But on that, hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. And I hope to catch you guys soon again. Because I'm gonna fix a lot. So there's probably gonna be a few days that I don't have upload anything from Alliance Craft again, but this time I'm actually gonna do something in here. On that, this is Super Dan Nova signing out. Bye. Alright guys, I know I said goodbye, but I did not see this. It was in the shulker box. I can't say it. But I didn't realize this book. Happy Holidays by Nerdsylove Original. So thank you, Nerdsylove. And it says Merry Christmas and Happy New Year, your Alliance Craft family. Thank you so much. And Merry Christmas to everyone who has watched this video. And have a Happy New Year to everyone else. Even though the video will probably get uploaded very late on Christmas. But thank you all. And have a good night.